Hello. Strem died. So I'm just gonna record this because it's just literally just me just picking up stalker teeth. So didn't scan these, did I? Yeah, we'll grab them. We'll grab and scan later. Stalker tooth right here. And there it is. Scan it. Alright. Go into here. Oh, this is not. Plenty of enamel glass. Do I not have anything going in the reactor? There we go. Okay, so it was a okay, so it was feeding on something else. Okay. Oh, I just need more lead. Alright. We're gonna wait, actually. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and just. No, because I'm gonna. You know what? I'm just gonna make a. It's gonna be my room. I'm just gonna make a whole nother room for. Storage. Actually, not really, because let's be honest, the slime plops is gonna be my new base of operations. Why? All right, we're gonna put this over here. So that way we actually have enough room for said thing. All right. Sign. Where did I put my helmet? You know what? I'm gonna go in here and figure it out where it is. Just knowing my luck, I could probably find it through. No, I cannot. Damn. Oh well, I probably don't need it. Hopefully, maybe. Any users? Gonna make this. Damn it. Alright. Yeah, 20 titanium for that? No. But we will make the Cyclops.
The Cyclops is designed to be operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Oh, this looks glorious. I want to see. Board Cyclops. Alright.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Oh, this looks nice. Oh, I don't have the thing. Alright, so we can put the upgrades in here. So there's 6 upgrades overall. Health and energy. Okay, so those are... Oh. What do you mean death modules unknown? What do you mean these are unknown? Why are they unknown? Alright, well... Oh, we could... Alright. What's the name of the Cyclops gonna be? Needs a majestic name. We will go for a... green... with... red stripe. Dark blue. Name? Yep. Alright, done. Oh boy. I'm gonna take a look. It's not Christmas yet, so, unfortunately, we will not make that base green. Oh, jeez. I let's go for a dark red. For the stripe, we'll make it. Go for that. For the second stripe. Try this one. Eh. Oh, that's a secondary strip. It looks good, actually. Surprisingly. Need to make it a deeper red, though. Why does it look pink? Why? It looks so pink. If it doesn't work the other way, then that's just gonna be how it is. I hope it doesn't turn pink again. Well, that's gonna be its color from now on. Alright, well, anyways, got four lockers. Standard. This is the bay. Other stuff. Certain things. Decoy. Well, anyways, guys. I think this is gonna be it for right now. Still need to figure out a name. What's a good name? Not a Reaper. A Cyclops. Should I name it Poseidon? No. Doesn't fit the color theme. Well, we named the sea moth Slippy. I was gonna name this guy Clubber, but that wouldn't be very Clubber of me. Yeah, we'll just name it Clubber. Clubber. There we go. Alright, take a good look at the Clubber. Where's his name? Ah. Alright, let's see. Ah. Where's the screenshot thing? Screenshot. Take a picture. thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, like the video. If you didn't like the video, then don't like the video. Just remember to leave a comment down below why you didn't like the video. Remember, all feedback is good feedback, so long as it is helpful and appropriate. And if you feel like you're coming back here more often than not, then hit that subscribe button. Helps me out, lets you know whenever you're gonna get my sweet content of cringe. What else? Ah, these are streamed live on Twitch. Occasionally, the stream will die out, and then I'll record it, but they are streamed live on Twitch at twitch.tv/JysterDarklight. Yeah. What else? I think that's it. Yeah. I think that's it. Anyways. Thank you all so much for watching. Jester, out.